Nieuws with all the latest news and gossip from Laycock and the Goosey area. First up, local man outed as Goosey's notorious poo jogger. The man named as Dave Hughes, 56, a resident of the hamlet of Goosey, was dubbed the poo jogger after other residents saw him defecating in public and then jogging on. Hughes was photographed holding toilet paper outside the turkey on the 1st of April and has been charged with one count of public nuisance. One can say his reputation's gone down the toilet. Steve Marsden and Ian Rooster Rouse were arrested after walking through a field when they came across a sheep that had stuck his head through a fence. The sheep was stuck. Marsden turns round and says, "Hey, let's have a bit of fun now, Rooster," as he takes off his pants and has sex with the bloody sheep, the filthy animal. After finishing, he zips his pants up and says, "Here, Rooster, it's your turn now." Rooster says, "Okay," and sticks his head through the fence. Now, this pair of filthy, skinny underpants were found outside Laycock Village Hall. Look at the state of that. Filthy. Now, we know whose underpants they are because somebody's name's in the back. And that name is Charles Waller. You can pick these underpants up, Charles Waller, whenever you like. They're on the gate at Laycock Village Hall. That's all the news for now. I'll see you later. Mavis Twinkles, Laycock and Goosey Gossip News. Ta-ta!